Godard told me this morning, he said, boy, that Orr's tough.
Oh, they're talking already.
Oh,
look at
boy.
This, Joe.
Yeah.
All right, the chat is on.
There it is.
And the gloves
there
are off.
Is.
How about that?
That took about a
3 seconds into the game. Some bombs thrown in that one.
Yeah, were there ever. Yeah, this was last game when Colton Orr was trying to get something going and Godard was doing the right thing because his team had the lead, so he was just staying away. But tonight, again, that's all Pittsburgh has talked about is this being a playoff-type game. Goddard told me this morning, he says, I know I got to fight. And he said, and Colton Orr's tough. And they really connected. The last punch by Goddard caught Colton Orr pretty good.